Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to fix access denied as you do not have sufficient privileges or the disk may be locked by another process. You have to invoke this utility running in elevated mode and make sure the disk is unlocked in Windows 11 and 10. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.